We will start by creating a new project. Application protection will not be used for this example. Select your controller from the list to match your existing controller. The first high-speed counter will be configured. There are three options: single phase, dual phase, and frequency meter. In this example, a dual phase counter is used. Double word will give us a 32-bit register. We can configure the thresholds to get corresponding bits and physical outputs. This is not a mandatory step. If reflex outputs are needed, they will have to be enabled and the condition set for when they are to be on or off. Because the two thresholds were enabled, two events were created. Each event will have a POU assigned. Each time the threshold is reached, a register will be incremented. Any other code can be used here. Now we create the logic for the second threshold. Going to the main program, a function block for the high-speed counter is added to enable the high-speed counter. Two normally open contacts are added, one to enable the high-speed counter and one to reset it to zero. For each threshold, two calls are added. %M memory bits are added to the normally open contacts and coils. To enable the reflex outputs, they will have to be enabled in the program with code. The high speed counter 0.VD will be moved into a %MD register. The help menu shows how the high speed counter current value or present value is addressed. The connection will be established via the USB connection and the program will be downloaded to the M221 controller. The controller is started. An animation table is created to see the high-speed counter live values from the M221. The high-speed counter block is enabled, and when the encoder turns, we can see the value increasing. When the thresholds are reached, the corresponding bits are turned on. The reflex outputs are also turned on according to the configuration done in the previous step. The events associated with the thresholds are triggered each time the thresholds are reached, since the triggers were set to both edges. The second threshold was set to 2000. The counter can be preset to 0 or a different value by turning on the preset input.